No idea. Is it Latin?
Does it mean that you don't believe in tumors?
In cancer, tumour-agnostic treatment refers to a type of treatment that can target any tumor in the body, regardless of its specific location, whether it's breast, prostate, or lung, for example. Tumour-agnostic treatments target the underlying changes in cancer cells called genomic drivers, which a cancer genomic test can help identify. Most cancer treatments are designed to treat based on where a cancer first originates in the body. However, researchers now understand the science better and are looking closer at the underlying biology of the cancer for a more personalized approach to cancer treatment.
You mean instead of only looking at the cancer where it's found, you also look at the cancer cells themselves?
That's the idea. I was diagnosed with advanced prostate cancer when I was 44. If you have an actionable gene mutation like I do, understanding the unique genomic drivers of your cancer may help you get the right personalized treatment. Cancer is personal. The more my doctor and I knew about my cancer, the better equipped we were to treat it. If you've recently been diagnosed with cancer, speak to your doctor about whether cancer genomic testing might be right for you. Find out more about the importance of cancer genomic testing at roche.com. And share this video with the hashtag #PutCancerToTheTest.